Hello everyone, here now I am explaining you conic section part 2. As in part 1 I have explained that all the 3-4 figures that we can generate by intersecting the right circular cone by a plane. So that conic section part 1, you can see that video, so you can understand that all 4 diagrams of circle, ellipse, parabola and hyperbola, how you can find that section. So now the first section is circle, so how you can generate the equation of the circle. In conic section, that equation of circle is very important for the higher classes and for competitive exam also, as you know very well about the circle. So in the lower classes all have definitely understood about circle, what is circumference, what is radius, what is circle and definition of circle, everything you have learned already in the lower classes. Now here I will explain you how you can find the equation of the circle. So for equation of the circle, you know that this is O is the center, and that all the equal distances from center to circumference, OP1, OP2, OP3, this all distances are equal and it is called radius of the circle. So suppose if you will draw this diagram of circle on a Cartesian plane, you know on the coordinate axis, this is x-axis, this is y-axis, and if you will draw that circle in the first quadrant, this you know that in the coordinate axis, on a coordinate plane there are 4 quadrant, first quadrant, this is second quadrant, this is third quadrant, this is fourth quadrant. So the circle lies in the first quadrant. So suppose center C is HK, the coordinates of centers are HK, and this point P, any point on the circumference, suppose P and its coordinates are X and Y. So see that how you will find the equation of the circle. So the equation of the circle is simplified if the center of the circle is at the origin. Suppose the center is at origin, C lies at origin. So what will happen? We derive the equation of the circle with the given center and the radius. Now suppose C is HK. Suppose that center now at HK, that point, the coordinates of the centers are HK, and R be the radius, and let P, X, Y be any point on the circle. So by definition that CP equal to R by the distance formula. This is by the distance formula. So how you will find that distance R? You know that distance R formula is always this: in the square root you have to subtract that both the point, coordinates of both the point, and square that. So suppose x minus h square plus this y minus k square, square root of x minus h square plus y minus k square, so you will get the distance between these 2 points C and P, and this is the formula to find any distance between 2 points. This formula always we applied to count the distance between 2 points. So here if you remove this square root, you have to square that, x minus h square plus y minus square k equal to radius square. So this is the equation of the circle with center at HK and radius R. This is equation of this circle, where center, this H and K are the center of the circle and R is radius, and x and y coordinates of any point on the circle. So this equation you have to remember. So now how you will solve that numeric question by using the equation of the circle? Find an equation of the circle if the center at 0, 0 and radius is R. So H equal to 0 and K equal to 0. You put here H equal to 0, K is equal to 0. So simply that it will become X square plus Y square is equal to radius R square. Very simple. Now second example, find the equation of the circle with center minus 3, 2 and radius is 4. Now here H is equal to minus 3, a is equal to 2, so and radius r is equal to 4. This radius r is equal to 4. Now put that values in this equation. So h is equal to minus 3, so x minus h, it will become x plus 3 square plus k is equal to 2, so y minus 2 square, 3 become plus because h is equal to minus 3. So r is 4, so r square is equal to 16. So this is the equation of the circle. Now see example number 3. Find the center and the radius of the circle. Now this equation of the circle is given, x square plus y square plus 8x plus 10y minus 8 is equal to 0. So now how you will find the center and radius if such types of equation of circle is given? So you know that given equation is x square plus 8x, you separate that same variable x square plus 8x and y square plus 10y equal to 8. Now completing the square within the parenthesis. Now you have to complete, you have to make that equation quadratic equation. So x square plus 8x you add here 16 and y square plus 10y plus you add here 25. How many you added here extra? 16 plus 25. So that 16 plus 25 on the another side also you have to add, so that equation will be balanced. So now we know that this is the quadratic equation and you can find out by x plus 4 square. This is also a quadratic equation. So this is y plus 5 square and this addition is 49. So here you can break that x minus minus 4 square plus y minus minus 5 square equal to 7 square. So obviously centers are by using this equation. X minus h square will y minus k square, h become minus 4 and k will be, k is minus 5, so center is minus 4 minus 5 and radius is 7. So this is, you can solve any type of numeric question in competitive exam or in your board exam or any type of competitive exam. You can solve very easily by using the equation of the circle. So hope you understood it. So thank you very much. Don't forget to subscribe and share this channel.